Sup YouTube? This is the Wolf Pack playing Tallowmere. I'm Tamid and I'm with Norton. Right, let's play local co-op game.
Hi guys.
Norton can be Nan. That he likes Nan.
Yes. Just Nan's my thing.
Okay. And that's me. Okay. That was me. Right. So yeah. I'm this guy. And he's that guy.
Were you gonna do the cats?
Let's do the cats.
Yeah.
Right. We have infinite jumps on this game, which is really weird. And these cats, if you kill these cats, they give you loads of health. This is a RPG side rolling dungeon fighting game, I guess.
Yeah.
And slash game. And it's you can play it up to 4 players, I think. Yeah, 4 players, and it's really good.
4 players, yeah.
You kind of have a weapon.
Yeah.
Kind of. You don't have to. You can steal all the loot and come back yourself.
Yeah.
But that's not good.
You have the key to need.
I have the key. Oh, the door. Why do I unlock? Each enemy you kill, you get a soul, and you need 15 souls to level up.
And souls are basically like XP.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I shall...
And these spikes hurt.
So, the aim of the game is to...
And this one is the elite, they're really strong and they got really high health. They take forever to kill. But the good thing is you can just spam the attack button when they die. The faster you tap the attack button, the faster you attack. In chess we get items. They help us become stronger, like getting equipment, but it's best to like clear the team, specialize
a weapon to get the most
effective armor,
most max damage.
Oh, these potion ones are really annoying. All they do is stun you, and it's really annoying.
Can't move, so all the rest of the.
Oh, there's two stunning things.
Ah! Don't help, they don't help.
Not
gonna ah! Yes, we got him.
This
is
the chest. What's this? Have it. You can take that, I don't want it.
Okay.
Hey, look, you got an Iron Man helmet.
Iron Man helmet, yeah. Like Iron Man.
Iron Man.
You have
amassed
a soul.
Oh, you leveled up. Right, this is a demon statue. And it levels up, pass up.
So you get more health, attack damage, and
overwatch.
Reduce stone. So this is a clever unit. The elites are bigger.
Yeah. Oh, and you get gold from each kill, and you can buy from the merchant, the wandering merchant.
Oh, to me, you got health regen.
Oh, do I? Oh, yeah. Health regen is the best thing to get.
It's really helpful.
It keeps you alive. These are all useless to me, I think. Yeah. Let's sell. I don't have it. Just sell.
There's a helmet if you
want it. Helmet. Health fight. You also have a shield which you need to block, but effect fight. Offense is the best defense, you know? Ah, potion! Ah! Ah!
Oh, come on! There we go.
We killed too many cats and it's too easy now. go for it. Easy peasy. The aim of the game is to get a high score and beat everyone else's high score. So we're currently in room 6, and I think the rooms are endless.
If you get to like a certain room, there are bosses.
And the bosses are hard if you're not equipped right.
It is good to get all the points.
This ghost lady, talk to her. We figured out that it gives us health. It took us a while to figure out it gives us health.
Because we are like noobs.
We still haven't got any new weapons. You can get this awesome ice one, which is my favourite. And it's like homing.
I like the katana.
The katana on this game is sick as well. It makes you teleport.
And we leveled up again. To increase your strength. So,
help! Potion! Help me, no! Now, I mean. Good boy. I think there's like an elite like every few rooms.
Ice wand,
yes!
Come up here again.
Best weapon of the game. Look at that weapon. Is that not the best?
Oh my god. So yeah, every room you go into, the enemies get stronger. But then
we get stronger as well.
We get stronger. And it's good. It's good to play with other people and not just yourself.
This is the boss. That's the boss video.
Oh yeah, that's the boss.
I think this game is an alpha, no, early access, so I think there's only 3 bosses so far in total.
I have grenades.
Come defend me while I kill it with my wand. This is the best strategy. Someone goes defense, someone attacks. Takes a while. The only problem with the wand is that you can't move while attacking, but you don't really need to do it. Hyper layer. The hikers.
One more hand.
Need to get closer at my range. Come on, boy. Do the last blow move. Kill him. Good boy. There you go.
With the boss, you get whoa.
Whoa! That's like legendary health epic health armor.
And
ice one. I'll get this one. Well, sure. Ice one. Yeah. You can get have a better one, but I like ice one. Open the door. Open the door.
So I have like 8 million health. Still need to try and find my page or whatever. And I can't wait.
I got 2 keys. I'm lucky that.
Yeah, it's a shop down there. I might need to go to it soon. But... what's that? No, it's not Windows 10.
Katana, yeah. You can take that. I'll take it, because it's useless.
Oh, I have a good
spot. Hello, stranger. Ice one! Katana!
Katana. So, yeah, I'll be taking the katana. It's one of my favorite weapons in the game.
Sell my axe, go to the max.
I have required the katana.
The narration for this game is really weird. It's like a robot.
Sell.
You have purchased katana.
Sell. 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 Keep that just in case. Yeah.
I think we put the difficulty on too easy by killing a bunch of cats.
Just gives you more health.
Yeah, but more health means easier.
So with the katana, I teleport and basically
find a demon statue to increase your strength.
I love that. Yeah. We've left it up.
Just basically yeah, be amazing. So yeah.
Do we need the shop?
No.
Let's save our key. Come on, more attack! Teleporting pose.
So that chest is locked, so there must be another elite on this level.
We need to kill all elites before we can open
it. So there it is.
The potion one, that's a great. Down go, get the chest.
That's another ice one to, yeah. Must be nice.
Now free game, it's not that bad.
Yeah, they get this nice one to you as well.
You have acquired the ice.
So you want to upgrade your piggy? You can upgrade yourself.
Oh yeah.
Well, that's not bad.
The time fluctuates here. Watch out.
This is a special room. It's time flux, so it may go fast, then slow, and then quick again.
It's really cool.
So I'm
really slow now.
Okay. And then
in a second, this is normal speed now, I think. And it's slow now.
It's still slow. And now it's really quick.
Yeah.
And it's just like I do like this because it does give a bit of like
speed.
You have acquired
So now it's gone to average speed.
Right, let's end it here. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And share the video if you liked it. If you want to see more levels, we can. But this is pretty much it. Keep going and feed the high score. Thank you for watching.
Bye.